The body is that of a 50-year-old male. Lacerations and defensive wounds appear on both hands. This is curious. Subject's left foot is missing. Who's coming?
Appreciate you coming back to the office, Doc.
I thought you should see this before I issued my report on the latest victim. The killer cut off two toes from the victim's left foot.
Minute you're done, send it straight to my desk. Media blackout on the toes.